camera on the car.
Don't fly off.
Alrighty, Racetrack 2. So pretty much when you last seen, I left about 1 o'clock local, 1 o'clock at Winchester, and here we are, 6 o'clock tonight here at Paragon. So rolled in about 3:30ish, got in, got my stuff where I'm comfy with done, and now we've got our shop set and ready to race. So in the fourth heat, I'm pretty happy with the group we drew. It's not like the trophy dash like last time, so we kept rather free. So we'll just have to just get on the shops quick and yeah, see where we time. G'day mate, how you going? This is Todd here at Paragon now. We've got Flying Ryan here.
How you going?
He speaks fluent Australian now since last year.
And look at the track, and looks like there's water on top. It's fairly tight. You can see where a bit of dust is coming through. I hope that doesn't give too much grief, because that's right on the race line out of the corner. Fairly wet in the bottom, so we're probably stuck down there a bit. But yeah.
It's still 10 times better than last year I was here, so yeah. Well, yeah, okay mate, rubber on the top.
Rubber on the top, rubber on the bottom, mate.
Yeah, okay, that's how we're gonna do it here. Just kill a couple mediums.
Good.
tyres are a little free though. I think I was slowing the car down enough. I was just getting excited getting in, and I had a bit of a don't slow down too hard getting in the corner because I stalled the car getting in. Thankfully it started up again, but I lost like two or three spots doing it. I just wanted to slow roll the right front down at the bottom, and we ended up doing pretty good. I did moving around a bit to try to get 3 and 4 right. I nailed it with passing Zach there, but I didn't really get it that nailed again, and I think I sort of ended up in it and just sort of rolled it right front and down, but around all that wet stuff down the straight, that worked wonders. Right now we got Austin swapping bars out. Pretty much I just felt like we're on top a little bit. We're just trying to get, we had a bit of a, what's called a positive split, so harder right than left, and now he's going to even it out and go a little softer. So that just slows the reaction of the car down, lets it roll a bit more, but I feel in bars, I don't quite feel the rate too much. I feel more or less how quick it's reacting, like especially in the wing stuff. If you're changing a bar, he's lazing that corner a little bit. But yeah, let's drew four in the re. Oh, we drew fourth in the redraw too, I forgot to tell you. Yeah, that's four spots better than we were. Yeah, I didn't tell anyone that, that's where I just went. Yeah, we didn't really get a choice anyway, we were second in the last heat, so that two spots to the redraw. So then, yeah, I just had whatever was left, which was four. It sucked because the first two rows were gone. Well, first, second, third were gone, first three guys, so. Hopefully they do some work and bring a little bit of a top end just for something to grab, but I'm not really liking my chances. The track's really hard, they were really carried away with the sheep's foot. So I think they think that's, yeah, it reminds me of like a modified track, like in the Midwest somewhere, not a sprint car track tonight. So hey, hopefully the sun's about to go down, they figure it out and go for four.
Alright, you're on.
That's all you put on?
Well, that's all I had. I didn't expect it to be this wet, but.
Oh, it's not wet.
But it's loose.
It's loose, it's shit.
I'll wipe, I'll just have to wipe. You'll be right.
Let your nuts hang, son.
As long as they don't end up in the pit fucking store the wrong way.
Yeah, it's pretty hard. This shit will just roll in.
That'll give us
make the top really dirty.
I think it's just gonna go dirty as fuck, and we might be tight to stop. It'll be really good. Yeah.
We got so much fuel, you won't be tight to stop. We're gonna get more staggered.
just went clear with
you. Yeah, it was flat from the very beginning, dude. That very first red flag, it was coming down.
I could feel
down.
It on the B block.
I thought the car looked good, though.
It did. I think if that didn't happen, I probably could have had a car to
win. Intention to win, and that happens. I could feel it railing out, like horrid. That's why I flew off the track. The car just sort of lifted off the ground and threw me off, and I just had to try to get the throttle up to stop it on it. But, tyre's going flat, and like, it went, like, just blew up. I'm gassing it up, I'm like, this feels low, this feels funky. I went into one, and it just got all squirrely and out of control, so. Anyway, shit happens. I would probably get asked to drive this car again, so that's the main thing, but. Different between $2,500 a second, $1,500 a third, $300 a friggin' last, so. Anyway, joy's a professional auto racing. The remnants of the tyre.
Completely
exploded nearly, and I luckily caught it before it went bump. I could feel it vibrate.
Look at this, it's all chunky in here. That's wheel speed right there.
Put it down to someone just getting us on the star that time was freaking pathetic. I'm not gonna be brutally honest. There was some games played and someone obviously hasn't been on the front row before was sleeping and it just, and the 24 car just come across our tyre nose. So could have ended bad. I went up in there thinking, oh, everyone's taking off, but they're all crashing in front of me too. So shouldn't have to be like that. Anyway, we'll reload, have another go.